Hi, my name is Emma Taylor, and I'm a senior at Mary Bay. Thanks, Mom. And this poem is titled, "That feeling when you're getting someone being your mom hates you and you hate you, but you might still want it." We got to play with Walgreens that we never went to just so no one, and I mean no one, would remember our faces. Mom looked at fake nails after we found the box with an electronic seal on it, and I held it in my left hand, wondering just what I had done to wake up in this disassociation. We got groceries afterwards, and I briefly forgot about the pill and the car between the ginger ale and the self-checkout line, and the rest of the 56 minutes it kept playing over the glasses vortex in my head. What if you're already pregnant? You don't even want him yet, and you want this baby? The tear pointing agony is in a reality hole, but I saw 5 babies of 4 couples in 54 minutes. And they were teeny pictures. Little tiny bundles of questions and noises. And when we got home, I looked at the package and I found that the seams were all checked, but I cut it open at the top and but that didn't work, so I had to massacre the sides. And finally, I threw the slightly bent head of the package out sideways, layers of my body cutting a gut and skin and muscle till you get to the uterus, where I'm hoping with all of my life that this thing didn't get in already, and because there's no implantation, and it's so hard for people with an issue to get that pill because it's expensive. It's like $50, and it's holding shut so that no one can open it, and it's in a glass case with a key and a middleman between you and safety, and it's not an abortion pill. It only stops ovulation, but it's quite effective causing better. Heavy bleeding, feebleness, cramping activities, and self-esteem, your personal destruction, nausea, fatigue, and the bile in your mouth and the calcium looking at you like you're a slut. But you don't deserve this pill. It's your worth less than an unborn fetus. I took that pill larger than my antipsychotic atypical pill, and I saw that it said G00, but what I saw was God instead, because for a second I didn't know if that little white tablet was going to save me, damn me, hurt me, or resurrect me, and then I saw you, for the theoretical baby would be, might be, will be it. If my boyfriend actually loved me, he said that he would stay by my side, but when my period came, he was free, and 3 weeks later we broke up. I used to mess with him. Thank G00 that the theoretical guy get wasn't too much for him, I think.